It's the XShuai Smart Sweeping Robot. Hey guys, here with me I have Hire's latest cleaning robot. It's the XShuai. And after having never previously been a user of sweeping robots, I was curious and a little skeptical to see how this one worked. According to the designers at Hire, this new design gives an almost 40% increase in cleaning efficiency compared to older models. So I decided to try it out for myself. So after giving it a go around my own apartment, I was surprised and a little bit ashamed to see just how much dust it was able to gather. And even after I left a bunch of clutter around like shoes and boxes, I found that I was still able to navigate pretty well. It has three cleaning modes, works on different surfaces, and it's very simple to clear out the filter on it. The manufacturers say that it can last for up to 2 hours on a single charge, but when I tried it out for myself, I found out that it lasted even a bit longer than that, over 3 hours. Pretty good. The robotic cleaner comes with a camera fitted to the front, and you can even control it remotely through the Huibar app on your phone. To show you what I mean, let's take it for a spin. The robot connects to your phone via Wi-Fi rather than Bluetooth. So if you're using two separate Wi-Fi connections, or even 4G, you could theoretically connect to your robot over an almost unlimited distance. In addition to the camera, it also has a microphone and speakers inbuilt, so you can have conversations with your friends, family, or pets, even when you're away. So, if your living area or workspace is starting to gather a bit of dust and you want some help with the job of cleaning, then take a look at the XShuai Smart Sweeping Robot by heading to geekbuying.com or just click the link in the description. Thanks for watching. To get your hands on the latest and greatest in tech, head to geekbuying.com and click here to subscribe.